Our community is filled with guns.
Getting guns off the streets and breaking the cycle of violence.
Children are dying right and left in our communities.
Ann Emmerich takes a look at a new weapons court that's making a difference. Tuesday on News 10 at 6.